Over 200 years of Aboriginal history have been acknowledged in the northern Sydney suburb of Mosman. A walkway has been dedicated to an Aboriginal man known as Bungaree, who in 1815 became the first Koori to receive a plot of land from Governor Lachlan Macquarie. To bring you this story, NITV News journalist Tara Callinan went to the site and dropped in on a complimentary art exhibition.
A beaten track leading to a spectacular Sydney backdrop has been dedicated to a Garigal farmer known as Bungaree.
This is dedication because it's the 200th anniversary of the beginning of the land being given to Bungaree and his mob.
The Sydney Harbour Trust hopes to raise awareness of local culture in upmarket Mosman, with its path hailed as Bungaree's Walkway.
The Bungaree walking track stretches all the way up from Chowder Bay here to George's Heights in Mosman. Now, legend has it that Bungaree would have used the walking track over 200 years ago to get up to his farm from the harbour.
Bungaree would sail around Sydney Harbour with white colonist Matthew Flinders before returning to his mob on the farm.
And then when he got off the boat, he would doff those clothes to show the local Aboriginal people, A, he was Aboriginal, B, he was a man, and C, any scarification or that he was an adult initiated man in order to converse with them. And that's what this work here refers to. You see the clothes and his footprints of meeting the local Aboriginal people in each place.
For this reason, Bungaree was often referred to as a coconut. But curator Dion Mundine says this exhibition, Bungaree, the First Australian, rather portrays the Garigal leader as a chameleon who could fit in with both the black and white way of life.
Mervyn Bishop is a very famous Aboriginal figure and a very famous photographer in Australia. He's worked on the scene with these phases of Bungaree, the everyman. He's Bungaree prior to contact, Bungaree the sailor travelling with Flinders around Australia, Bungaree who now with his land grant was growing peaches and selling them to the colony here, not in great numbers, but he used to trade them. And then of course Bungaree is Bungaree with the king plate, king of the Broken Bay Blacks.
He was also the first local to be referred to in print as an Australian and thought to be the first Aboriginal man to circumnavigate the continent in 1802 with Matthew Flinders, an historic achievement being celebrated at the Mosman Art Gallery until February 22nd. Tara Callinan, NITV News.